What's up, guys? It's Kyofu back again with another episode of Subnautica. Now, I recorded for quite a while and I was going to make another episode of two out of that. But during that recording, I took a break and I was going to start editing some of it. Long story short, the sound file was corrupted. So as you can see, in that episode, or what would have been that episode, I got the countdown for the Sunbeam and not really a lot happened in it. It was just me kind of collecting resources to start my base, talking about the UI change for the health, food, and water, and oxygen, which I don't know. I mean, it looks cool, but I kind of like the old one a lot better. And me just waiting for the Sunbeam. So that's really all that happened in last episode. Not a whole lot. It wasn't eventful. I found a new crash site, and I found I think it was the reinforced dive suit, and I put some stuff in a storage box. Not a lot, just some things here and there. Kind of would have been mad had the Sunbeam got here and I had that in the recording and then found out that it was corrupted. So hopefully this one is fine afterwards, but anyways, enough of me blabbing my mouth about that. This episode, for sure we're gonna get the Sunbeam to land, and I believe I'm gonna start a base over on the island. I found a really good spot that I liked a lot on the island. What is that? What? That was weird. I found a spot on the island that I really like. That's right, I was trying to figure out where all this stuff. It's all down here. That's not what I wanted to do. Can we not, please? Can I open this? Okay, so during the recording session I had, I kept having problems with the storage box. And I moved some items back and forth between it because I didn't have space in my inventory. Apparently those items are gone. Yay! All the stuff... All the stuff I collected to start building on the island with is gone. So I filled up that and I had stuff in my inventory. I checked my inventory and I was like, oh, maybe I left it in the box. I was wrong. Everything is gone. Oh, that's so aggravating. I had built up all the materials I needed to get the base started and self-sufficient. I had enough food and water to last me for a while. I had everything I needed to build fabricator, everything. I was ready. This is so aggravating. Okay. There's not really anything I can do about it. I really don't want to cheat, so... Damn it. That sucks, though. At least I still have all of my tools. That would... It'd literally be like starting over from scratch. I guess priority right now is going to be to get some damn food. Come here, you. God, that's so aggravating. I spent so long gathering resources. I had everything I needed. I wonder if I still have stuff in the little storage box in here. Okay, that's good. I'll at least have a few items in there. That's still like really, really aggravating. That was a lot of work to get all the shit I needed. Damn. Okay, I guess I'm gonna grab some water, some food, and I'm gonna head over to the island right quick. And catch the sunbeam. Damn. All right, so we're back at the island. This is the spot I was looking at building my base at, because underwater, it's got a nice, like, area right there. Actually, yeah, there it is. There's where I started, right there. But I had to go back to get some more supplies. At least that's still there. I mean, hell, I know it only costs 6 titanium, but it's a lot better than nothing. I don't even have a hatch for it or anything, though. So this is the landing site. I guess we'll see if I can find any resources, so I have to completely start over in that regard. That means all of my... I found a purple artifact down there. All the, oh, what is it called? The green, the precursor base. Everything is gone. That sucks. What? It's pretty swell. What is that? What is that noise? That was loud. Oh. That's what that noise is. Hello there. That's really spooky. Yeah. Am I the only one that finds, like, sirens and stuff? Like, they sound creepy?
Attention. Patching in a local broadcast from the Sunbeam.
Bro, you about to get fucked up. Oh! Bro, you've already been in the atmosphere. RIP! Was that a person? Well, only chance for survival has been blasted out of the sky, so that's always fun. Fun. Very, very fun. So I guess we're gonna go back to building my base now. Oh yeah, I also saw that last episode. They changed the way lithium looks. I don't know why I keep saying last episode, because it's not last episode, it's non-existent, because file corruption, yay. That's fucked up, man. That's fucked up. It's a really creepy sound. Alright, I guess it's time to... Wait, I had glass. I still have glass. I need titanium and I could get in there. However, I don't have the materials to, so much gold. I don't have the materials to create anything for power. How you doing, sir? I'm gonna go the other way. I'm gonna go back up here, yeah. Have a nice day down there. I'm gonna go this way. Back to the safe shallows and grab some materials while you, sit around dangerously close to where my base is gonna be. I don't really like that. Copper. That's something I need. Silver. I need that. I believe I need 2 silver. And I know I need a good amount of glass. What the hell is that? What the fuck? My game is so broken right now. I mean, it's not unplayable broken, but there's obviously some texture stuff going on. I also enjoy the much less annoying voice. I get pestered so often. Ow! Fuck. Kill myself with my own I keep thinking that's a fucking outcrop. I'm about to commit suicide with a sea moth. I didn't even know that was possible. Need some silver and some titanium. Wouldn't mind some quartz too. Copper, actually I probably do need copper. I'm gonna need to make a another battery, or not battery, but I don't know what I'm doing with my hands there. There we go, silver. Another thing for my sea moth. I don't remember what it's called. Whoa. That looks crazy. Wait. I need you. Where'd you go? And you. And... come here. Get over here. You. There we go. That should be enough sustenance for a little while. These don't break into pieces anymore. They just break into... one big, well, they don't really break, they just fall off in one big clump. Opposed to when they used to, shatter. Whoa, that was really cool. A bird went in the water and it drowned. That's crazy. No, Birdo. What are you? Cyclops engine fragment right beside the base. That's pretty cool. Pretty sweet. I'm gonna try and grab that. Don't notice me. Please don't notice me. Diamond. Gold. Not what I need. Oh no, how about no? Can we not? Gold. Warper? Definitely not what I need. Gold again. There's two of them? Are you serious? Okay. That's fun. Head on. Over here. Entrance to my base. Do I have what I need to? I don't think I have the quartz to make a solar panel. I don't. I don't want to get it started though. Fabricator, where should I put you? What was that? Oh, my oxygen. Alright, so I need to find some quartz so I can make glass. And I should be good after that. together there. That anyway. What are you, though? I want to know what that is. I already got that. Quartz. So hard to find quartz. Ooh, here we go. Oh my god. If I kill myself with my sea moth, I will not be happy. Wait a minute. I lost all of the plants I took from the other island that I was gonna grow in my grow bed. Damn. So I guess what I'm gonna do, since I lost that food, is I can grow creep vine, I believe. So I'll just grab a seed cluster on my way there. And I will make food. Well, yeah, I'll grow. I guess I can eat the creep vine. It's better than nothing, since I'll have to travel all the way back to the other island just to get those plants back, and I really don't feel like going all the way over there right now. Here's the life pod. High capacity. Sweet.
New blueprint acquired.
I already have a sea glide. High capacity tank, though, that's pretty cool. That should come in handy. Got what you deserved. Hopefully no warpers are around right now. What? Oh. I was really confused for a second. Let there be power.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
What do I need for a grow bed? An interior grow bed. Okay. Can't. Oh, I have to grow that outside. Duh. If I can grow it, I can put this on top of a rock, but I can't put it on solid ground. Oh, hello. Well, I guess we're gonna put this in a really awkward place for now. Like, right there. Whatever works, I guess. As odd as that is. Okie dokie then. I can actually deconstruct you. I lost my poster too. Damn. I guess I'm gonna go down here and see if I can get some silver.
Caution. Passing safe depth.
Oh, yep, that is a thing that I forgot existed. That is some lovely textures there, let me tell you. Hello! You look wonderful today. You look absolutely beautiful. Anything in here? A chair. God, that is lovely. Oh, my shadow scared me. I've already have the propulsion cannon, but I do need the titanium, so I'll take it. I already have you. Also had a weird glitch when I was recording what would have been the previous episode, where there was like multiple doors. I tried to open it, almost drowned because of that. I guess there's not really anything else in here. It's all stuff that I really already had. There's a lot of quartz over here. That is lovely. I need that. So satisfying to have that much quartz. Okay. However, I do need to find silver. I need to get table coral too, but I have to go all the way back over there. Dear God, the textures. Ow. Ow. Okay, I'm sorry. How about we don't? Can we not? Thank you. I think this is the one I found last time that I explored. And I got the still suit. Yeah. It just loaded the still suit stuff. And here's the double door thing again. Yeah, this is the same wreck. Where I had the same problem. And this happens too. Why? It doesn't make you go any faster. But once I got outside, it like shot me forward. Like I tried again and I was like, didn't do anything. It's weird. I need silver. Finally! Hello! Goodbye! Oh, that's right. I have to actually make it. Okay, there we go. Oh, that's right. Dirt. I use it to make a new power cell. That'll still come in handy though. You. Go on and set you there. And I'll do that some other time. Let's check on my creep vine. It's growing. I wonder if that purple artifact would be there again. Since it's, well, I don't think stuff respawns in this game, but I lost it from my inventory when the game decided to throw all my stuff away. I don't remember exactly where it was at down here, though. Oh, there it is. Sweet. Ow. Oh my god, that was close. I need to stop doing it. Oh, that's cool. Still there. It's come to a complete stop. Can't deal with that right now. Alright. Well, that's cool. Think I've ever been in here before. This is pretty neat. I've never seen this before.
Caution, calorie deficiency detected.
What the heck? It's weird, it's like I can see outside for that little bit.
Dehydration detected.
I don't have the HP for you. Oh. Cool. No. No, 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 no. I will come back for my ship some other time when I have more than a tiny bit of HP. Anywho, that has been this episode, and I will see you in the next one.